So I kind of went each step by step. So I passed out 1,000 flyers, you know, all on my own. Went down to some neighborhoods I was familiar with, passed them out. Then I started to get calls. Customers are calling. Don't know what to do from there other than, you know, be nice to him on the phone. He helped me out by kind of showing me how he would do an estimate and back from the painting business. But really, I learned from then that you got to do it by learning. And so I would do one estimate, maybe give it, you know, I was young, maybe give it a low bid to try to get the job, and then realize, hey, we didn't make any money on that. So now I got to come out to my next estimate, get a better price, and kind of go from there.
Does the job cover your tuition and everything? Or are you just covering expenses with it? I mean, how much?
Yeah, well.